looking rather concerning for possibility.
Well, he does have that look about it, Martin, but I've seen these things being turned around before. I think the players, though, have got to show a lot of character.
What's what you're doing?
Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Oh, dearie me, right.
And he shoots. Excellent block.
Oh, yeah.
That's safely away.
Mine went weird. I couldn't come out of it for a while.
Here's Walker.
Go in. Why did he do that pack? Free kick.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
You watched the football last night. Saw some of it. Finished at three and just went and got pissed off.
Gets to it and keeps hold of the ball.
Yeah. Watching England earlier while I was working. That was absolutely terrible. Oh, what a ball.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, and I think defensively.
Such a bad game, really. It's a training session. Like, no one was trying to win the match. The World Cups apparently have been stripped from Qatar, aren't they?
That would have been a terrific goal. And it was a pretty good effort, nonetheless.
Bribery, isn't it? South Africa, wasn't it? Maybe Russia as well. But England would be one of the favourites to get it.
Defending in the circumstances. Walker whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition.
Side.
Just missed time the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
A bit of battlefield later. Oh, God. So lucky.
One back.
I chipped it. Damn it.
He's
not gone
through.
For it.
Tries to volley.
Save.
Oh, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
I couldn't believe Shea Given was still playing for Ireland.
Just steered it off well with his header. Goalkeeper pleased that that just passed.
I was hoping Kier might have been on.
Wide because it was a shot he saw all the way, but it had beaten him.
Of that Jonathan Walters on.
Attacking well here. And the cross coming in. Goal! Fantastic header! He moved in there, really determined to get his head on it. And look at the net bulge.
Yeah,
there was good power on the cross and it was begging to be buried. And he really
quite scared
did
about missing him when I
was
chipped.
Some people say it's a dying art, heading the ball.
Get him.
Nobody's
taught
this lad because he works hard on it.
Booking. He's a good
referee. Referee Pichukovsky moves in quickly here.
Oh my hair.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Got control
that.
Here, quite congested midfield, but
should have gone straight by
this team.
Down again. Yeah. Take that. Take
now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Oh,
he's
put it in. Oh no. How did it?
It's his ball.
Why do you head it into the ground? You just headed it straight, score.
Ward.
Through. Tackle.
Came in with a challenge.
Lucky with that.
Kuhn.
Oh no, it's forced me inside. Why? Not in the air.
Here's Walker.
Back. foul.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Hoyland.
He's on.
In a goal.
Hey.
Good work by the Blondie goalkeeper. Again. He read it, okay. And cut it out.
Get down that line.
And Kuhn. And in he goes for the tackle. Kuhn.
Keeper.
Hoyland. Kuhn.
On the wing.
Now he's looking for support. And that will be a throw.
That's what cost him.
They're on the move now.
Foul! Yes.
That's a penalty. It had to be. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
I knew he did, yeah. I knew he did. I knew they'd have got it, so I knew you'd have to appeal. Who is? You missed your last one. Oh, yeah, I remember. A bit slower this time.
Good nice. Penalty!
See those pictures of Daddy? Playing for that team or something.
Down the middle, down the top.
That was a goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Yeah. French team, wasn't it?
Now it's 2-0. We could be in. Oh,
there you go.
Excellent work from the keeper.
That's really
very
good.
Well read. And that's
yeah,
a
no, he ran into me.
And he shoots. Well blocked. Walker. Hoyland. Able to make a good interception.
That line. Oh dear, left it.
Got it for them.
Get in.
Didn't quite come off. Kuhn.
God. Regret it. Oh.
Opting to hang on. He hangs on well.
Probably dropped him now, haven't he?
Here's Walker.
I did, just...
Well, that's half-time, and 2-0.
Still
at the halfway mark. Exciting before half-time. The atmosphere's still good around the ground because they've seen their favourites, the home support, get a 2-goal lead at the break.
Yeah, they've done well going forward, Martin. Certainly the strikers have, but defensively, they've offered one or two moments of encouragement. They need to plug those gaps in the second half.
Yeah, no.
It's the start now of the second half.
With the halo.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
You've got a hard drive. Yeah. Get one, £6. Two terabytes. We can get a bigger one. Who's enough then? Amazon? We'll link you to it, account. Cheapest one. Samsung?
They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Did you just plug it in?
Brilliant opening. Got to be.
Oh, yeah, it's a USB.
That's a brilliant goal.
Put it in and it says just formats on it. It'll just work.
And the way he's hit this one.
He's unlucky. He's played well. Probably the worst one, that.
Well, now it's 2-1.
Damn AI.
Kuhn.
Sorry. Put him out. Left back's out of position. Get back. Side, no.
You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that.
Down that line. Clearly. Oh, beautiful. Go on, striker. Put it in.
Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save.
Not a bad ball, that, to be fair. A floater.
Ward. Walker. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Look, he didn't take you out to win.
He's gone out for a throw. Kuhn. Walker. Good link up. Tries his luck.
Oh.
Promising.
Get it back in, son.
Was more than equal to it, in truth.
Oh, no.
He's intercepted what was a dangerous pass.
Why is the left back over there?
Could be dangerous.
Centre.
Spin him for the tackle. Here's Walker.
Chop it on.
Hoyland. Here we go. The change from the away team tactically. It's a change in personnel as well in terms of pushing the centre back into an attacking role.
Oh, yeah.
You'd
say
it's a desperate measure, but if it works, it'll be great.
No danger to the goalkeeper. He could just come out and pick this up.
It was a really long description on that.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by
intercepting. Shaky at the minute. Come on, calm down.
Here's Walker. Oh, good skill. Just to lift
go on,
the ball
AI.
There at the right
oh,
moment.
I'm lucky.
And this is going to be a throw. Kuhn. Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, he went for it. Okay.
Well there. A goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Alan Smith on the replay here. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner.
Perched in there. Don't stay back, that's it. Nice.
Real power in that defensive header.
All the way.
This could
go
be
on.
A chance.
All the way.
In the clear here. In with the
chance.
Oh.
Oh. I presume it was in. That's why I stopped. I just got to that. Did he save that?
Kuhn. Good position for the
no,
cross.
He saved it.
Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Hit it.
And he goes for goal.
Oh. Yeah, he saved
it. Was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a dry surface, and it's a bit bobbly.
Yeah,
and that's
I thought he was just
going to
hit him on the head and go in.
At the point of impact.
He, like, dived into the goal Kuhn. And saved it.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Played into the middle.
Perfect.
And as the centre came in,
it's like
the
that free
defender
kick
was well placed to deal with it. Kuhn.
In the air.
Gonna cross it.
Oh, he's pushed me the other side. Pushed me the other side. Here we go. Oh, sorry, that's not for you.
He read it and cut it out. It's Ward. We could be in.
Goalkeeper, nice.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly.
They'll drop them now.
An attempted pass, not a good one. The interception there was
nice.
Key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment.
I'm trying.
Got to be. Well, kept the shot out, but still in play.
I wanted to square it, but you're too far forward.
Keeps it going. Here's the shot.
Oh,
he's reached it, but
fuck.
I don't know how. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Good change.
Here's the header, and the goalkeeper, well placed to deal with the header.
Yeah, that was as easy as you like for him.
Well, they need their supporters in this situation, I think.
That was a party the other day.
Holding their lead, and the fans are doing their best to encourage them.
They are, but I think they're a bit nervous because they've sat off a bit, inviting pressure.
On AI.
That was a problem for the defender, but here's the chance. Oh. Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
Yeah, I mean, if that one had gone in, I think it would have been game over, so well done.
Oh, saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the
end. I was hoping it would drop from me.
That's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
No, probably not tonight, mate. Probably just be playing with teams or streams.
Plenty moves from the crowd, but I think the goalkeeper had it covered. It was an ambitious try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Kuhn.
Who's that, the lad with the kid?
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And the opponents come in strongly.
Yeah, he clearly kicked me, didn't he?
And Kuhn.
Careful.
In with a chance. Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
Nine times out of ten, I think we'd have seen the net bulging there. This was the one time.
Fair enough, mate. Can do this week at some point. Yeah, I know. It's always the same, isn't it? Another one.
There's the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us. I hope we'll be back soon.
Much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. And that's a credit to the underdogs.
I don't know.
Without
I don't really know.
I think they gave us and they gave their manager everything they could have possibly hoped for before the game, and very close indeed.
I'm off to see Slayer, James. I say I'm off to see Slayer. Part one I've seen. No, they put part two out today, didn't they? Yeah. I haven't seen that one. Oh, right.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match.
Yeah.
Here's your commentary team,
I didn't
Martin
just do it
Tyler
in video.
And Alan Smith.
What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum.
Yeah, I quite like that arena, it's quite today. Fun.
I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did. Last time out, I expect a quick start here.
Do it once a week.
Comes in with a tackle. He's got that well out of harm's way. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Didn't hesitate. Well, he has a go. There's still a chance after the save. It's a corner.
Be 33 and a half on Tuesday. We're playing Elder Scrolls mainly there this week when I'm on. I'm bloody working every night pretty much. Apart from Friday, we'll do a thingy payday. We'll make a start on it. I'm getting them both on the day the day they come out, mate.
This could be it.
Oh no! It's behind me as well.
Offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Probably Elder Scrolls, mate.
Now Totti.
Anything like Skyrim, then. Be in love with it, mate. Yeah.
He's found his teammate. Oh. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. It will be
saved
a
it,
corner.
Did he? Went wide. Did, yeah. Keeper, what are you doing?
Goes for goal! And the block has been made. Kuhn.
Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, come on, ref. He won the ball and knocked him over.
No wasting of time in that situation.
England are playing next week, aren't they? We'll have
it's a quick break.
Cool.
And that will be a corner. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Very good piece of blocking. Balanta. And the defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
Oh no.
Goalkeeper can
save them.
Think about starting an attack. Balanta.
The highest level.
Now Totti.
Probably the only game, isn't
it? Knocked it away.
No one plays
great
it.
Piece of defending.
Oh.
Balanta. Here's the shot. I couldn't see the technique there with the outside of the foot.
Yeah, it would have been spectacular, wouldn't it? It's good to see players try that, and he wasn't far away.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Who knows, there were three of them offside.
Well, he will say that the ball should have come.
What the hell happened
he's
there?
Offside.
Hold him. I've seen Rooster Teeth, so.
Balanta. Kuhn. Well, he lost it in the earlier challenge, and now he's pinched the ball back. That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
Oh dear. Come on, AI. We're struggling to get our run off.
Totti. Kuhn. Good forward play from them. He's blocked it. That's another great block from him. The goalkeeper will be thanking him afterwards. Now Totti. Kuhn. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back.
Yeah.
Taken up by Totti.
Again. Ouch. Oh, no.
Balanta. And Kuhn. He's got a chance to cross. Oh. The goalkeeper's fist that comes to the rescue here. Got the ball back.
Nice.
Balanta.
Come on, he shouldn't have got.
In with a chance.
Keeper, get that. Keeper! And he's headed what was he doing?
Well out of harm's way. And Kuhn makes a challenge here. Well, the ball's gone out. Yeah. There's going to be four extra minutes.
I couldn't fucking beat him. Come on.
Kuhn. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
How?
Well, could be a booking here.
Field goal, come on.
Goes up to head it away.
Ref.
Kuhn. And hits it. And that defending team.
No.
Really defending for all their work.
Them, yeah.
Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. And Kuhn.
Oh, come on.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Come on, shot.
You can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Yeah, real chance missed there, close in. Hits it hard enough, but just can't keep it on target.
Balanta. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Kuhn.
Oh, first time past Eski. Oh, what did he do?
Crisp defending there.
Getting again.
This could be it.
Has to be it. Oh, he saved it.
After the goalkeeper.
Yes. Oh.
It is offside. It's a really
offside
tough one
anyway.
To call. The
I don't know how I was,
time,
but yeah.
It's offside to me, Alan.
He shouldn't have saved that shot. Yeah. Ridiculous.
So, there's good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
What? Unlock.
Into the face of the opposition. not a good challenge.
Come
by
on, he's surrounded.
Well, he's just not been passing the ball well today. Kuhn. Oh, it's over the top.
Answered the pass, so yeah.
And it's back to him again. And here's the shot.
Oh, pulling me down, the other guy. Come on.
Totti.
Nice.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Foul. It has to be. Oh, damn.
Valanta.
Gap there. Got that gap.
He might be through. Got to be.
Oh, save.
That's gone behind for a corner.
Great save. Oh, sit back, mate. Like it's a custom set piece, he's putting his hand up. Won every header so far.
Balanta. That nice. Has gone out of play. With the deflection.
Great play. Right, viewers, how are we?
Balanta.
Let's do this. Without ref, thank you. Throw here. Whoa. What, can't wait for payday.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Dirty this.
Good get forward over. Play from them.
Oh, okay.
Balanta. Possession now with Totti. Now he'll get it back again.
A bit of lag. Go on, block him. Bit.
And Kuhn.
That's foul.
Free
thank
kick.
You. That's the wall again now, come on.
And the shot's on, made
nice.
The save, but the ball's still
get up.
There. Struck it on the volley. Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh. Someone did.
If you want a chance to go ahead, you want
yeah.
That kind of chance. How on earth did he miss it?
Why didn't it park the bus? Over here.
On to the attack now. Got past him.
Back to him.
And Kuhn.
Get past
good
him, AI.
Here.
AI! He could have crossed that. Bit back.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. That's a good chance now to cross.
Oh, for God's sake. Why did he do that?
Get it back here.
Yeah.
Balanta.
Game judge. Good game. Stay on him.
Here's the cross.
Keeper.
Goalkeeper
nice.
Makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. And Kuhn. It's looking good, this move.
Yep.
Now that's a throw.
That was at least.
Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Going wide again.
Can't even get a ball not in. I mean, it's ridiculous. Players back.
The touchline into yeah. The match. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
On Coons.
It's a good ball. They could
yeah,
be
well
in.
Played.
Well, he is at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Kuhn.
Go on, son. No. Why did he do that?
Taken up by Totti.
Yeah, had a chance there.
It's difficult. The harder he tries, the worse the passes become. And Kuhn. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Yeah, it's awful, isn't it?
Balanta.
Oh, bad. There's nothing you can do, you've just got to try and get a shot off, and even that's hard enough.
And in goes the cross.
Oh no.
Totti! Well, it's a bit of a malaise, isn't it, for this team? They just can't find the range with their shooting.
No, certainly haven't got the shooting boots on, Martin, have they? And I just wonder that, whether that's going to continue all match.
Oh no, what? That is one on edge of the box, I think he's going to go there. But yeah, I know, but I think they might go there this time. Four of us on this one guy. I know. Keeper, keeper.
And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out.
The good old days where we used to do that, put it right on the line.
Kuhn.
Few against five, but it's not even crossed, for God's sake.
Brave defending by the player.
Send it back. Send it back. Yes, yes. That's it.
So
come on! Come on, ref.
Come out and pick this up.
Obstruction, surely. That's it, isn't it?
Well, there we are, the game is over, and amazingly no goals in it despite all the action. 0-0 the final score. It looks like they're going to finish in the middle of the table. This point will only ensure and enhance that. They've still got a few games left to push for glory, though.
Well, they have. I mean, there wasn't too much to be encouraged in this performance. They were solid, I think that's the best description.
The promotion's still on. What are we in? We're in three, aren't we now? Three. To get Halo updated at some point so we can have a go on that. Every time I update it like 1 week and then like, oh, I'll play it next week, and then there's another update, so I just never get around to playing it. I was gonna play it every day but I couldn't. You have to get the
welcome to this
ODST as well with
seasons league match. This team's treading water at the moment. They're marooned in mid-table. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It has been quite an anxious season for the supporters of this club, but now they're relaxed. If the team's particularly
yeah,
relaxed,
I know.
Just have a real go for it in the last three games, they could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
Well, they might just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting at the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business. It's been a good season so far.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Shit, whatever it was.
Kuhn. Good play to intercept there. Read the intentions of the attacker very well indeed.
Oh, what's going on?
Higginbotham. That's a real tussle for the ball. And Kuhn.
Did a weird run up.
Too early, offside.
Oh, ooh.
Linesman.
do this time.
Higginbotham. Here comes the cross.
I think he's going to get caught. Oh, that's a nice pass.
Got to be.
Oh, lucky.
A bit of panic, I think, at the end, Alan.
Well, in front of goal, in that manner, he's a top flight player. He should not be missing by that distance.
Ferrari. Nice back heel then.
Yeah.
Higginbotham.
Oh.
And Kuhn.
Nice.
We could be in.
Oh, good touch.
What a chance now.
Beautiful goal. I was hoping you'd do that. Hoping you'd chip it.
That is an extravagant chip. Absolutely perfect from him.
Yeah, all of it was good.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Just had a feeling if he did a normal shot, he was going to sail it.
We've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
Oh, how he managed that. Well done.
Well, he's lent the ball to his mates, he's got it back again. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
I keep getting a little bit in this one.
Ferrari.
Yo, God, well, why are they going so deep?
Patterson. Yeah.
The lovely staff from Talking Toolbox.
Higginbotham. Ferrari.
Must do maintenance on the stadium. Nice. Well, oh, my God.
Approach and got the ball.
Tag team these two. A couple of years or
tremendous understanding from these players.
These gingers over here.
I don't think the defender should get beaten that easily.
Crosses in.
Oh no.
Will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Yeah. Just squeeze in another look at that goal, Alan.
Someone's got a card.
Well, it will be a booking, I think we thought at the time, but the referee played that on and let the game flow. He didn't stop it, and I think that's good. And he's now exacted the right punishment for the original foul.
It's a frustrating when the referee holds the play up and issues the yellow card straight away, but he gave the move Roger, every chance to breathe.
AI, I don't know.
And Kuhn.
Put it in. Oh, straight at him. Yeah, same. I don't know why that. Man down there, injury.
Ferrari.
Injury.
Well, we could get some news
cramped
on the injury.
Up.
I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yeah,
Physio
it
saw
is.
It. He went right over on his ankle.
Yeah, Juka,
despite his concerns,
Ojala.
He's carrying on. So. Tough cookie, this guy.
Many thanks, Jeff.
Nice.
He's
thanks,
won
Jeff.
Possession.
No, he's left the ball.
He's still got it.
Oh, no.
With this goal advantage.
Oh, it didn't shoot. Tackled the ball.
Tackle's worth another look.
Yeah, I think the boy felt that.
Oh.
He headed it goalwards. That's at the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. And that'll just run back to the goalkeeper. He can pick it up.
For it.
Come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants. That's a good challenge.
Oh. Nice one. And again. That was out, wasn't it?
Ferrari. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. He's trying the back heel again and it's worked.
Oh, what?
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Higginbotham.
I want to know where that player is. But and I think it might be that one.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
What a face. Oh.
Ferrari.
Oh, you're going to get caught.
Wesley Van Gorten has seen something that he doesn't really
That's
like.
It.
Well, now this player who's got a yellow card, I know you never really... Well, you had it once in your life where you had to live with a booking to your name. And he managed to stay on the pitch. Will he be able to do that?
Yeah, I mean, listen, to be fair, it was an innocuous challenge, so he was a little unlucky with that.
Ferrari. Higginbotham.
With that. Okay.
That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
Now, please remind you,
well, this is why we use the expression David and Goliath, because David was the underdog and he won, and the underdogs here are halfway to winning.
Yeah, well, I think the key thing now is to settle down and not get overexcited for the underdogs. There's a chance for them. Can they take it?
So it is time now for the start of the second half. And Kuhn.
I was trying to flick it.
Higginbotham.
Who's come for it? Send your feet.
Well, and the
nice one, guys.
After the
oh,
save.
No.
It's in! The equalising goal!
Why the hell are you doing that?
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Alan, have another look at this goal.
Yeah, I as well. Really missed from there.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Alan. Kuhn.
Oh, I was trying to lay it off, fuck's sake.
Ferrari.
Doesn't look good. Oh, he's headed it on.
Kuhn. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. And Kuhn.
Oh no, didn't expect it. Thought he was going to mark you.
Ferrari.
Oh, come on.
Higginbotham.
Wow.
Here's the chance. Off the post.
Good again, that AI. Offside, isn't it?
They've scored here.
No, he's not. It's that same AI.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, here's the goal again. Well, now it's 2-1.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Start again with a goal kick. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Ferrari slipped his man.
Well, he's waltzed around that.
It's got to be. And they've scored again.
That's it.
And
And the way he's hit this one, he just flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Return pass. And Kuhn.
Oh.
Oh, so close. Hit, hit the crossbar.
Okay. It went one the sides, it would have gone in.
Ferrari. Kuhn. The cross cut out by the defender. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Patterson.
Oh, unlucky.
And a quick return pass.
That's a lot of them.
It's a return ball. You want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
In fake shots constantly.
Strong tackling, determination.
Want that.
Ferrari. Out for a throw and over the touchline.
Hello. Oh, no.
Patterson. Super skills.
Oh, fuck.
From that distance, it would
can't
have been
find
a goal
the net
to
today. Pesky. Good one.
Higginbotham.
They're knackered now. Hey, oh, for God's sake, why are you so slow? Don't go for it, you're offside, thank you. Oh, God.
Regroup now, had a goal kick. Excellent performance from the team. The supporters know that the job is pretty much done and they're just loving it. I don't think we'll get them out of the ground at the end.
Well, they've been treated to some really good football, haven't they? Some good goals, and they're appreciative of that.
Higginbotham, in comes the challenge. And Kuhn, not quite. Ferrari. Kuhn. Chance from the pass. It's a quick break. In with a chance. And
goal.
Well, it is a
blocked
local
it,
goal. He had to keep his concentration. He did the simple thing well.
Yeah. I don't think you're going to get it back.
3-2 on the scoreboard now.
But when he blocked you, wrong, did it? And Coombs. Right, okay.
Great passage of passing play there. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Kuhn.
Hold it, AI, hold it. Oh, that's ambitious.
The goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. It's gone out for a throw-in.
foul.
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here.
Yeah.
A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
They don't go on the line.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
That line of players edging forward. They shouldn't be allowed to do that. And the shot's off. Right, just steering in with the volley. Struck it on the volley. It's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one.
Probably.
Possession in the midfield area.
Oh!
He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
This is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned, and we're looking at quality over quantity.
Yeah, and when they have the chance to shoot.
Referee says that's
over. That. Please remember there'll be a 15-minute delay.
Much, much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. And that's a credit to the underdogs.
Without doubt, I think they gave us and they gave their manager everything we could have possibly hoped for.
Fucking AI destroyed us.
And very close indeed.
Rebounds. As long as we survive, it's alright. Can't go down again, surely. What days are you off this week? We could play a bit in days if you want. Coming at 5 Tuesday. Only till 10, so it's not too bad Tuesday.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Season's League match. Defeat last time out. Can they bounce back again here? So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads may be dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond. They need to bounce back.
That's a very crisp challenge there.
Fuck off. Now they're in. Of course,
this could be it.
Blatant obstruction.
Got to be. Hit the post. He has cleared it well. That headed pass keeps the move going. The defender easily swept aside. Gonna cross it. Oh. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Great hands.
Catch. Okay. That's it.
Brilliant opening.
Two, back heel.
And here's the shot.
Oh no.
That's a shot well off the mark.
Can't believe we saved that.
A chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Could be dangerous. Hit with a volley here. Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target. It's Jackson.
Oh, so behind me.
The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much.
Press.
They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home? But I think it needed to be done. There's the ball in.
Thank you. Oh, nice.
Kuhn.
Yep.
Here's the
shot. Oh, yes.
And hit the post and went in. It's hit the inside of the post and in.
Well, it was a really good effort. I think he deserves that little bit of luck.
And here's the goal again. On the attack here, Kuhn.
Presumably he was going to pass it to you.
It's one
time.
Back. That's got to have a bit of a word from the referee, Al Amour. And Kuhn. Goes across. That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one.
Ooh.
Save from an ambitious effort.
Came down. Oh, come
on.
No, wide.
Oh, he's through.
Oh.
He's in for the goal. Here's
no!
The
put it underneath everyone. Yeah, it was nice. Too nice, that was the thing.
Here comes the cross. Now the cross cut out by the defender. Kuhn. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Below.
They've got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Probably not for you.
Giving the ball away now. Jackson. Possession in the midfield area.
It's worked. Chip.
He tried
nice.
To chip the keeper, and he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he scored!
Well, what about that? No wonder this stadium, he stood up and applauded. What a chip from distance.
Yeah, apparently. Little or nothing.
And Kuhn. It's Jackson.
It's it.
Pass with the head.
Oh, he's laid me off.
Worked out very well.
Shoot.
Well, he has a go. He's blocked it there.
Didn't expect it. Good idea.
As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. The message is to get into the faces of the opposition. Press higher up.
Now they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Opportunity here.
Oh, he scored. Wow.
He's gone in off the goalkeeper.
That was poor. Pretty sure that's struck the keeper.
What a good effort that was. First time he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
Awful.
Another angle on it here.
Out of the way.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.
Got a nice dribble.
Kuhn.
Okay.
That's a shot well off the mark. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Done it, mate.
Got to be. Just as well someone got in the way of that. Well,
so,
they want a goal. They've got a corner.
They
could lead to a goal.
Black in the tash. I'll go mine back.
And the goalkeeper coming off his line.
Oh, with Alex, how's that going?
Kuhn.
He's just stopped, and accelerate. Yeah, it just stopped, I think it's somewhat. Beaten him completely. Oh. There we go.
It's Jackson. And Kuhn. That's a clever pass. Flag went up straight away. Referee
right offside.
Blue offside. Kuhn. Well, the referee has blown for half time here with 2-1 the score.
Coming up at half time,
they have been representing really all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have. And when the chances have come, they've shown good composure to take them. The hard thing, I think, now is carrying it through in the second half.
Joined. Should have known. I locked it now anyway, you can't join. Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes the coaches get into the teams at half time and some of the mistakes are eliminated.
It was
not
James,
so exciting.
He doesn't stay on for very long.
It's
going to
be a tough
yeah,
act
shit.
To follow, actually, that first half.
It is. I mean, you're right in many ways. They might just try and put the lid on it because both managers would have been worried the amount of chances they
he was going to sleep like, every like 10 minutes. He goes to sleep.
I just hope it continues in this vein.
God's sake.
And it's in for the equaliser.
I could try and get that other lad in who joined us the other day.
Superb finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Yeah. Or we could get Will in.
Superb game. This is what really, from the neutral point of view, we always want to see. Who knows who's going to win this now?
Be there in 2 weeks.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. That's a great interception. And the opponents
what
come
was
in
that?
Strongly.
Just lost control. Useless. Yeah, I need to win this really. I have to do another match.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Good link up.
Oh, fuck's
well
sake.
Done, the defenders.
Lucky
a
bastard.
Good organisation there in the face of a promising move.
That nice.
Kuhn.
Look for it. Oh, come on, you slow bastard. Get across, yeah. There, right mid.
Here's the shot. And that defending team.
What?
Possibly
no.
Booking this.
No way.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think.
No!
Jeff Shreves
no.
just keeping his right up to date there. Good movement to get to it. Found his teammate well.
Shoot!
Here's the shot.
Oh, my God.
Flag is up, it has gone out off the player.
No, just corner. Didn't do anything. Like it did to you, like every time you were done. Ridiculous. Put it in, surely! Yes!
They have taken the lead.
Thank you.
And he won't hit any better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Apparently someone else has scored, that's not you. Yeah. If he didn't slide, he didn't block that.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Could
what?
Be a yellow card here for that foul. Taken quickly. And Kuhn.
Might work. Wasn't meant for him. Oh!
Safety yeah. first there. Throw in now.
Nice.
One back.
Like a fancy pass.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Oh, come on. How did he not get that?
It's a quick break. Here's the chance.
Keeper.
And a decisive save. Now the corner. Put the team that's leading under some pressure. And here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Far post.
Just between the two sides. When you're looking for somebody to pick out.
And here's the header. Nice. He's reached the header somehow.
He's got some reach on him, this keeper. He's a magnificent stopper.
And Kuhn.
Just
tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough.
I'll just dink it through.
Yeah. He read it and cut it out.
Just a miss. Hold it, yeah.
Oh, he's through.
Yes, there's goal. Eskil's goal. Shot power.
Keeper surprised. We're surprised too.
Oh, they're happy. Everyone's coming now.
Well, what about that? No wonder this stadium. He stood up and applauded. What a chip from distance.
Needed that. He's got a black eye on.
Plenty of goals for the paying customers today.
Yeah, and AI. I mean, we both scored during the whole session. We might have gone up then. I'm trying to turn the other way, which is a win.
He's taken on his man and beaten him. Given the ball away now. Kuhn.
To take me out.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one,
could
too,
and
that's
an advantage.
A great challenge.
Come on, AI. Beat. Ackle.
Got to be. Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Nice. Oh, no.
Wonderful interception.
Direct.
No advantage here. Referee stopped it for offside. That's very
wow.
well read.
No words for that one. An advantage.
Free kick awarded here.
Okay.
Been judged by the officials as offside, looked clear enough. Very good performance by a side that was given no chance, but it could still all go out the window in these last few minutes.
Well, I think we all spoke about them as underdogs, and maybe they came out with a point to prove. They've certainly done that so far.
Oh, for goodness.
And a sharp restart. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in.
Volley.
This could be a chance.
Oh, I say AI, do it, do it.
An attacking position here, and they've got as well. Not settling for what they've got here,
yeah,
even though they're
did.
In the lead.
Yeah, he really did. We had to play on for that. Much as I'd like the free kick.
Kuhn. It's Jackson. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. He's taken the chance beautifully.
It's a harder shot than that today, but to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
Not much longer to go in the game, and the game in truth is over with a scoreline like this.
Gone.
That's a good effort, really, for a team that has been looking well beaten up to now. A replay of that goal again, Alan.
I like
it. Enjoy in this game. Final whistle has gone now. 5-2. It's finished.
Can we continue?
Well, that's a win with great significance. Not just the 3 points. It means they will stay in their division for next season. There was fear of relegation, but they've staved it off.
Yeah, well, I mean, that points to good character within the camp. It's not been a great season, obviously, but
enjoyed that,
they've done just enough. Well done.
And so they've done it. They've avoided the drop, and what a relief that must be for everyone involved. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. Until next time, I'm Jeff Stelling.